Nee, so die ganzen großen Platzhirsche habe ich irgendwie bisher nicht gespielt. Und dazu gehören dann Devil May Cry und God of War.
Life, it ain't been yep. Never. Fancy finding a witch like you in a place like this.
Ich bin mir nicht so ganz sicher, ob das Hölle oder Chaos ist.
Rescue? Do I look like the rescuing type? If you would have kicked the bucket here, I'd be all over your soul like a hungry hyena.
Aber ja, es müsste eher die Hölle sein. Blickstory-mäßig überhaupt nicht durch. Keine Ahnung.
Right. I'll go easy on you guys. So let's have some fun.
Wow. Hat er den gerade mit einem Schlag gekillt, beide? Do you speak English? Keiner?
And so is my target by the looks of it.
Jean, there she is.
Hold up. You're not seriously thinking of getting between a man and his next payday. Chill, Bayonetta. Don't go shooting up my target, you dig? I need that one intact.
Oh, Platinum. Genau, diese Jean, das ist quasi der Grund, warum wir da sind. Wir wollen die retten. Oh.
Look at it this way. Could have been worse.
Stone Award. Inferno and its ruler. Trading card game? Nope. I watch the stream still. Thank you so much. And welcome, Angel Nintendo Switch. Just because you're a huge Bayonetta fan, or...?
Sasari Olak Magle Olak Babylon F Donasto Gamata Tastos Dlasod P.
I came to pick up a friend. It's almost her curfew.
Halara Clear Erm Koronzon Mua Krip O Kranz Aquas Madrid. Till Garv Ribs Agmach and Gefa Zax Kotsp Old Und Uk Clean Babylon Apakna Niso Ninibomasti found Snunk, Prinsar. Snunk vipuran galvan, curis tlasad pi.
Okay, next boss.
Are you still going to forgive me my trespasses now? What are you going to do without your precious palace?
Azakar Nunk, his umbra koronzont. Kasam Nunk, Boboan Eran Madama Butterfly. Nikma Hai, Las Madama Butterfly. Natba Katba, Zerdo Umf, Zernzava Umzam.
Good thing the three of us girls enjoy it. Ui. Whisper of Dementia. Alrauna.
Madama Butterfly. Oh, cross blank.
Chick.
I don't know what you did to piss her off, but whatever it was, nice.
Okay, ich hole mir noch eine Cola. Yeah, so maybe you can help us out with the lore. So, like, why exactly are we here and fight her? I get that we, like, wanna rescue Jean. And so we come to hell. It's incredible. I didn't use this, but I think it has to be on when you use the Wii U. And it's now low on battery, and I'm streaming for like 1.5 hours. Oh man. Okay, ich hol mir noch eine Cola. Einen Moment. True Leader of Inferno, okay. And like, we watched the cutscene some, like an hour ago or something, where there was that blue monk with the cards. But in the past. And I think we watched that he killed our mother, and Jean is our sister. And that's why the guy with the, I guess it was his left eye, the guy with the mask, wanted to kill the monk. Is that right? Second climax? No, that's third climax. And I heard that if you got through with it, there's even harder difficulty. So the lowest is first, and second is like the middle difficulty. No, third is not the hardest, from what I've heard. Third is the hardest from what you can choose at the beginning. Not her sister, basically her Umbra best friend, okay. And Umbra is just the witch cult. I don't know, I played the first game like twice, and now I'm playing this game and the story is like all over the place. Okay, so let's get to the fight. I have no idea what accessories are good. I liked in the first game the accessory where you trade witch time against this counterattack, so I choose it again. Ugh! Okay, don't kill the ads, they disappear. Okay. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, that's it. Yep, I switched to normal. Third climax was just too hard. With Breath of Insanity? Okay. Queen of the Ram. Ja, klar, guck ich Royal Beef. Super gut. Auch wenn mir Simon so unendlich leid tut. Leid tut und gleichzeitig auf die Nerven geht. Fuck! That's a lot of damage. Gefühlt machen wir beide so viel Damage, ey. Er verliert viel und ich verliere viel. GG. Have you finished this game already? Nope. First playthrough. Stick fight. Ja, genau, DB Fighters. Oh, bei DB Fighters hat mich so aufgeregt, dass sie das Spiel die ganze Zeit dafür schuldig gemacht haben, dass sie nichts können. Weiß nicht, was mach ich denn jetzt? Okay. Ich glaube, das letzte jetzt Call of Duty hat mir echt am besten gefallen. Fuck! Yes! Ah, ich hab noch einen grünen, der Butcher. Super Saiyan Bayonetta. Bam!
Jean.
What?
Damn, woman. I thought I told you to chill. You got more important shit to do than dealing with this monstrosity.
Jean. Jean, get up. You're going to be late. Jean, it's time. Get up. Please, Jean, wake up. John.
Sorry, sir.
Muss sie nur anbrüllen.
What do you need? A wake-up kiss or something? You never were much of a morning person, were you?
This... But this is... Sereza, you came here to rescue me? Are you insane?
You took the words right out of my mouth. Let's go.
What's happening?
You need to get back to your body, and get some rest, too.
Be careful, Sereza. Something big is going to happen to our world.
I know. Just go home. And no stopping or turning around along the way.
Thought I'd fucked up my business. Gotta hand it to you. This is quality. The perfect palette for an artiste. Now, time to do my dirty.
So that's how that works. Well, not very romantic.
Got a nice glow about it, don't you think? As for its power, well, you don't need me to explain the finer points of fucking shit up, do you?
Mm-hmm.
to Zaya fighting because little one, as she calls him, killed our cult leader. And what is that about those eyes? Okay, let me look at chat.
Not that bad, I guess.
Assassin's Creep? What? This is on Wii U. Yeah, right. Herrlich. Yeah, I mean, the eyes of the world. Like, they tried to explain this to me at the start of the game, but I don't know. So this one character I always fighting with the mask has, like, the left eye. Aeruna? Okay. Guess we got a new weapon. The person that can only control the eyes are an Umbra Witch and a Lumen Sage. Ich hab das Gefühl, ich muss permanent ausweichen. Okay, Platin ist gut. So, which of those is the Lumen Sage? Or are they both Lumen Sages? And kills the monk our mother? Or our cult leader? Or...
Must you keep interfering?
He still owes me some answers.
Will cost you your life, witch.
So you're saying diplomacy has failed then? Surrender, or it will be more than your mask that you lose.
Umbro, witch. Or shall I call Bayonetta?
That seems to be what people call me these days.
Very well then, Bayonetta. You shall be the first Umbro Witch to die at my hand.
Oh man, Lumen Sage Balder.
I swear it on my honor as a Lumen Sage.
Okay, reading chat and then fight him. The Umbra, which is darkness, which controls the left eye. Yeah, I played the first game, but it's, it's long ago, and I didn't get the story there either. Okay. Sephiroth. Okay. So I am one eye and this one is the other eye. And why does he want to kill the little one? Okay, I fight him. Oh fuck! He is strong. He's insanely strong. Oh man, do I need witch time? He's so fast. Guess I... I am doing a lot of damage. Get Okay, is this the last energy bar? I guess so. So close! Okay, do we have another lollipop? Okay, just a second. John was brainwashed, got brainwashed by the Lumen Sage. Raider met a little girl who will reach Bayonetta have. John was also an Umbra Witch. She needs a little boy because she needs the direction of the movement. Okay. Google.com. Let me get another healing. I'm always confused which one is the A button on those Nintendo controllers. Okay, should be easy now. Yes!
Not be forgiven! He will never be forgiven! My soul is a lumen! He will draw his last breath before me! This is impossible!
Little one? Where am I? Bayonetta! You get away from me!
Okay. So that was chapter 12.